Here's an idea. Let's take a well-known local music editor, stick him in a room with a couple hot chicks, Evergreen Apothecary's Chad Drew,
the quintessential stoner,
and then we'll force him to watch some videos of an uncensored, cracked-out motel shit show from next door. Sound awesome?
I like it.
Tune in to Music Buzz Live Radio Wednesdays, 6 to 8 p.m. right here on World Viral TV. World Viral.
It's the Christmas special.
Keep talking.
It's holiday time. I'm doing this right now.
Tim is checking it out.
Fuck yeah. I got shit-faced and went to Team Supers the other night and bought a Santa hat.
Did you?
And now we're here.
That's awesome. So, you look good in a Santa hat.
Thank you. I don't know that I've worn one before.
There you are.
Yeah, come on in. We got Lola and Dillinger in the house, and we got the Lola Black Takeover. We're going to get Yoshi.
What up? Music Buzz Live right here on World Viral.
Yes, so we Colorado Harvest Company is very proud to present our holiday special 2015. And on this one, we're getting a little crazy. I got a bottle of some rum. We got some Jaeger for Lola in the house because I know that's what they prefer.
You can tell that the whole set has gone to shit because we are getting drunk and high.
Yeah.
That's what I know.
Yep.
So this is the intro, so I can go in there and check all the mics and make sure everything's not totally completely fucked up yet.
Let's do
that way we can start fucking it up.
Wait, who's not fucked up? I'm going to get there.
This microphone's fucked up.
Yeah.
Because it's not where it needs to be.
Is it on? Bella
has no weed in it, man.
I got the weed. Hey, right up.
Yes.
Yeah, dude, I got a little. There's a chair over there.
Bird, why don't you get in over here, buddy? Squeezy McSqueezersons.
I can get you another chair if you want.
Why don't you do an intro and then I'll fix everything up?
Crisscross applesauce.
Tim doesn't have his earbuds in, so intro wise, what's up, y'all?
Yo. Yosh.
You're good.
I'm ruining everything.
It happens.
I'm going to take my shirt off now.
Woo! Yes! That's what most of the girls that have been on that couch do, usually. I mean, except for Miss Raid.
We're all the black.
You're on World Viral TV.
Yeah!
Dot TV.
Tim Winger here for our client Roof Rehab. If you are looking for commercial or industrial roofing, look no further than Roof Rehab. They can satisfy all of your repair and installation needs. Roof Rehab has been satisfying customers with challenging roofing issues for over 20 years in Colorado's Front Range region. From rehabbing persistent damaged leaks to complete new roofing systems, Roof Rehab can handle any job, commercial or residential. Roof Rehab will please you with reliability, dependability, and the best cost-effective results. From flat roofing systems to metal roofing repair and complete roof replacements and installation, Roof Rehab is your go-to source for commercial and industrial roofing. Visit RoofRehabOnline.com for more information and check out a comprehensive list of what they can do for you. Call them at 720-436-2886. That's 720-436-2886. Is your roof out of control? Does it need an intervention? If so, it's time for Roof Rehab.
Motherfucking Roof Rehab.
World Viral.
World Viral TV is brought to you, as always, by Colorado Harvest Company.
Colorado Harvest Company.
People are coming from all over the world to check out Denver's growing cannabis industry. And most of them are leaving happy after they've been to Colorado Harvest Company. Why Colorado Harvest Company? For so many reasons, we pride ourselves on carrying only the most consistent flowers and products, with knowledgeable and friendly bud tenders that'll assist you with everything that you need. Buds, vaporizers, concentrates, topicals, edibles, and drinks, all from only the best companies in the state. If you're looking for the best cannabis experience in Denver, look no further than Colorado Harvest Company.
I
Here on the Uncle Nasty Show, we realize there's been a lot of changes in our country over the last month or so, and not everybody is excited about it. Some people feel that their voices are being shut and they're not allowed to express themselves. So here on the Uncle Nasty Show, Matt Need and I came up with the idea of hashtag not PC. This will give you, the Uncle Nasty viewer, the opportunity to say what you really want to say and say it how you really feel it with anonymity.
I find Caitlyn Jenner unattractive.
World viral.
Herman's Hideaway, on the corner of Iowa and Broadway. Your favorite independent anti-corporate venue, featuring Westward's best patio. Now serving award-winning food. From metal to jazz to hip-hop, Herman's Hideaway has something for everyone. And if you want to book your act at Herman's Hideaway, email booking@hermanshideaway.com or call 303-777-2535. There's only one venue, family-owned and operated for over 50 years. Holding it down in Denver. Go to hermanshideaway.com for more information and show listings.
All right, Music Buzz Live. It's Wednesday. We're live, powered by Colorado Harvest Company. It's our 2015 holiday special. It's the Lola Black Takeover.
Woo!
Woo!
Hell yeah!
What's
yeah!
up? What's up, party people?
Hey-o.
We're partying. We got Bella Rage squeezed in the corner over here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a little drink. Cheers to myself for being
I'm gonna
fucking
smoke
awesome.
Some more weed then, dude. I think it's on, dude.
I'm gonna have some too, since that's what you guys are doing.
There you go. So tonight we've got a really special program. We're going to be airing multiple Lola Black music videos. We're going to be talking about their coming up show with Davey Suicide at the Gothic, and we're going to be kind of trying to pry out of them everything we can about 2016. So, first of all...
And they're going to be doing a show soon, too, which is awesome.
Yeah, yeah, we're going to talk about that. Let's get that out of the way first here. What's going on at the Gothic, guys?
December 18th, we're doing our... We always do a Christmas show. Sometimes we change up the theme. Sometimes it's a Nightmare Before Christmas. Sometimes it's Triple Xmas. And this year it's back to Triple Xmas.
Okay.
Got the gals from Shotguns coming down. We got Davey Suicide coming in from Hollywood. So it's kind of a big deal this year. We got No Small Children. Another big deal there. So cool. It's a fist fights on it.
Very cool.
And we were having a little conversation
before. Tonight We Rise.
And
yes.
Tonight We Rise, that's right. Before we went on air, we were talking about... whether or not small children should attend the show. And I think the consensus was that no, the small children should not attend the
Definitely
show.
Definitely no.
Right.
Please don't bring your small children. It's called Triple Xmas for a reason.
Yeah.
And I don't want to have to like toss back any five-year-olds from crowd surfing again, which has happened many times. Yeah. Just the strippers are going to have their hands full, so like let's... I'm sorry, the dancers.
The
so,
dancers.
Between our Jägermeister and... Yeah, the girls from Shotguns, it's not recommended for small children. So how appropriate having no small children. Yeah,
right. There might be a couple joints going on too, cuz I think I'm going to be
guess.
There. So
Chad, it is yeah. 16 and up, but yeah. You know. It won't be X-rated like real, but
it's all right.
It's going to be a hell of a party, I'll tell you that.
Please no 5-year-olds.
Okay. I don't know if I told you this, but down at the shop yesterday I think it was, I was hanging up the posters and stuff, and this lady comes in and she's looking at them and she's like, who would bring their kids anyway?
Right?
But I mean, that's what people should be saying. Who would bring their kids, right?
It's comedy.
Very cool.
There's babysitters for a reason.
That's exciting.
They do bring them. Kids do come.
Yeah,
nope, now we can't hear you, brother.
Now I'm the babysitter, I guess. Right? Not the doodle box, that's for fucking shit. Wait, I can say that again, right?
You can
yeah,
say,
we're
yeah.
we're on internet. You can say whatever the fuck you want.
You can say doodle bops all you want.
You can't say fuck.
Doodle bops all you want.
So, Davey Suicide, let's talk a little bit about why you guys are bringing him on for the show and how that relationship was born.
Because he's pretty fucking rad.
Yeah.
We're a big fan of his music, and he's a cool guy. We got to play with him over the summer, and we hit it off, and we promised him, hey, you know, we're going to give you a better show. It was like on a weeknight, and we're like, yeah, this is...
Grab that mic, Loa.
We can do better than that, so we decided to bring him out.
Whoa.
Show him what's up.
Maybe we
Death
should,
by
we
Mike
go,
here.
We should go all
Can
handhelds.
I hold this?
Yeah, we should go all handhelds. I think that's going to be the winner.
Yeah, I didn't sign the waiver, so you guys were almost in trouble.
No, we would have got sued. World Viral would have been local viral after
local
that.
Local viral.
All right. There's a pipe on the ground.
So we are going to be, we got two cool Skype guests. Davey Suicide is one of them. We've got a Pot Talk guest who is trying to start a stoner-friendly Tinder service.
No. So, no, he has not just trying to start it, dude. Todd Mitchum. This guy is like, he calls himself a canapreneur. Canapreneur. How do you say it? Entrepreneur. Entrepreneur with canna something. Anyway, dude, he's been doing Hi There for a while. You got to check out Hi There. It's a fucking, it's Tinder for weed.
I saw All right. him at the High Times Cannabis Cup.
Yeah, dude. He
sure
yeah,
he
he's around.
Cannabis cup.
Yeah, yep. And he's definitely been involved. He's been involved in Open Vape and a whole bunch of stuff. So we want to see how he's been flying all around the country. So
cool.
Kind of check in, see what's up with 2016 with him.
Well, we're gonna check in just a few minutes. Stick around. We are powered as always by Edipure and Roof Rehab. If your roof needs an intervention, it's time for Roof Rehab. RoofRehabOnline.com. Stick around. We got some awesome shit coming at you. Just a minute.
Hell yeah.
Watermelon chili. With over 441 flavors to choose from, you are guaranteed to find a flavor that you like.
Anything from coconut, sweet tarts, even monkey farts, anything, and you'll probably find what you like.
Welcome to iVapor Depot, Denver's chief retailer of vaporizers and electronic cigarettes. We are committed to helping individuals transition from a bad habit into a healthier lifestyle. iVapor Depot is your go-to store for all your vaping needs. Located conveniently on Denver's Green Mile, iVapor Depot offers its customers only the highest quality of product from the leading names in the vaping industry. Our arsenal of products include not only vaporizers, but batteries and premium e-juices.
iVapor Depot,
1559 South Broadway.
iVapor Depot.